Hello, everyone. This is Hyderabad Cricket Association ground for this 2020 match between Hyderabad and Kolkata Kits. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Evening, Slats. This should be a good contest. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket and absolutely no threat of rain. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
I think this will be a good match. Hyderabad just have the edge for me, though. Hyderabad win the toss and they elect to field. The pace bowler coming into the attack. About to come in to deliver the first ball.
Yep.
Kolkata Kits start the innings with a single.
Yep.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
Sure needed that. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 4 runs. The captain will be delighted with that over. Going with pace now.
Yep.
Good shot to get off the mark there. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait there. Right there. Yep.
Catch!
Yep.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Waiting. Right there.
Hyderabad. Move their score to none for eight. The batsman in a way lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Wait, yep. No!
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Was gone for all money there, only saved by a misdirected throw.
Off the mark there, good shot.
Yes.
Great over, a wicket from it.
Takes the single.
Yep.
The batsman is off the mark. Oh, very nice there from one run added.
Yep.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
One run there.
Get one more. End of the over. Nine runs coming from it. Hyderabad are now 2 for 72.
Yeah.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They'll get a single.
Yep.
And they get through for one.
Run saved with that.
No! Yep.
Nice fielding. Four runs saved.
That's cut off nicely.
They'll get one there.
Batsman just couldn't get out of the way. Ouch.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Keeper!
No!
Ends that over. Hyderabad are now 2 for 78. The spinner coming into the attack.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder. They get home safely. The throw going to the wrong end there. Two runs. Save there. Two runs added.
Yep.
And a single.
Catch it! Yep. No! Yep.
That's hit high.
Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah.
Another run added to the score. Not the best running between the wickets, but safely back. Bit expensive in that one. Hyderabad are now 2.
Yep.
4 runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep.
And that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
After getting that much bounce, rewarded with having to bowl another ball. 6. Huge shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. And they get a single there.
Yep.
They'll get one there.
Yeah. No! Yep. No! Yep. No!
So close to being bowled. Hyderabad move this score to 2 for 105. The right armour is the new bowler from the northern end.
Yep.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Another run taken.
Yes.
Yeah!
The batsman can walk off head held high. That was a good innings. In the end,
they take a single.
Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Would have been a certain wicket up the other end. Lucky break for the batsman. Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs.
A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Hyderabad are now 3 for 115.
Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Two runs added. Nice save there. They get back for two.
Just a lack of concentration there.
One going past above shoulder height. No ball called.
Nice stroke there.
Six. Great shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yeah.
That's gone again. Another six. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Yep.
Two runs off that delivery. And that's 50. Great batting.
A free scoring over for the batting side, taking advantage of some poor bowling.